ABE are parallel lines. Parallel lines are two lines that never intersect. So we'll go ahead and mark that down by using two arrows. The green angle is 50 degrees and the purple angle is 80 degrees. The question is asking us, what is the red angle in degrees? So in order to find that out, we see that we have two parallel lines here that are cut down by transversal. So then this angle and this angle are congruent because they're corresponding angles. So we're going to have to mark that down. Now we have our small triangle, and we know that the sum of the interior angles is equal to 180. So in order to get that answer, we need to add up 50 and 80. Which gives us 130. So now we subtract 180 minus 130 to get the measure of the red angle. And that gives us 50. So our answer is 50 degrees for the red angle.